Many of them were away from school for 6 months because of lockdown, only returning last month. The coronavirus has taken a huge toll on pupils who have had their education disrupted. So how have they coped with the new way that schools are operating? Well, recent research suggests that two-thirds of them say that their mental health is poor. One school in East Yorkshire is using a variety of different methods, including a well-being dog and chickens, to get their pupils talking about their problems. Now, health correspondent Vicky Johnson has this report.
Rules and restrictions disrupting all our lives. We're all feeling some pressure, including our children.
I couldn't, like, do much. I was like in bed all the time and it was kind of a bit sad.
It is on my mind, but I wouldn't say all the time, but I do think about it quite a bit.
I worry a lot about like homework and things.
Youngsters are worried about their exams, worried about the future, worried about what may happen at home, families, the economic impact that COVID's had on society. They're generally worried.
A recent survey shows what impact the pandemic is having on young people with mental health problems, even after they return to school, with 69% describing their mental health as poor. Seeing classmates, though, has had a positive effect on 58% of those surveyed. But more than half said social distancing is having a negative impact.
Hello.
But Marlowe Cottingham High's own well-being dog is doing a great job of stress busting.
Everyone needs a school dog. It's fun and he jumps up on you and you can give him treats and stuff, and he's always with Miss Cassidy making everybody feel better and stuff.
As well as Marlowe, Cottingham High School's been encouraging pupils to talk about their feelings with a specialist mental health team.
So can you guys think of something that might have changed recently for you?
What would you say has been annoying about it?
Having to wear the masks around school.
It's about working with children and young people to normalise what they may be experiencing, because for all of us, we've all experienced a degree of change.
But these boys agree that talking through their problems stopped them feeling too overwhelmed.
It's a lot better because you don't really just have to keep it in. You can actually, like, express how you feel.
They've helped me with, like, my emotions, the Smash team. They've really helped with, like, me finding who I am and stuff.
Like, we get to, like, talk about our feelings and it just makes us feel better, like, talking about it.
As well as Marlowe, the stress-busting dog, the school's also invested in some hens, which the children take care of. While the chickens have proved a welcome distraction, pupils have found that nothing beats being able to confide in someone else. Vicky Johnson, BBC Look North, Cottingham. Yes.